What do you want to say?
First of all, I just want to say that I'm not sick. I'm not a drug addict. And
because that's implied.
Yeah, it's always implied. I've addressed this issue numerous times. I'm not on keto anymore.
Okay.
I haven't been on keto for more than a year. Para sa kaalaman ng lahat kung bakit ako ganito kapayat, a year and a half ago, bago kinasal, or maybe almost 2 years ago, bago kinasal, I was 235 pounds. On TV, it's not a joke.
No.
So I had to take something seriously. I had to either take my job seriously, my health seriously. So I tried to lose the weight. Colleen helped me through everything. And para sa alam din ng lahat, nung nag-keto ako, for the first 4 days na nag-keto ako, nag-lose ako ng 11 pounds.
Is that good?
It was...
In 4 days?
Apparently, it's good. The drastic weight loss like that is good. Pero you have to have good fats then, and you have to have good nutrition that's going in your system then. So, for a while, Tito Boy, I tried to lose the weight, and I lost the weight. I'm 156 pounds right now. So I'm pretty much in my ideal weight. First thing people say to me, and it's really annoying, is, Billy, ang payat-payat mo na, may sakit ka ba?
That's true.
Itong pinost ko recently about me quitting cigarettes for over 6 years now. I vape. Vape was the only thing actually that got me through my addiction of smoking cigarettes. And apart from that, I just... 31st of October was my 1 year mark of not having alcohol. And when you don't have alcohol, Tito Boy, and for 6 months you don't have sugar, which is fruits, rice, pasta, bread, alcohol, you will shrink. You will lose the weight.
Okay.
So I continued it lang, Tito Boy.
Ang ibig sabihin, malusog ka, you're healthy.
Yes.
You are on, you know, the periphery of your ideal weight.
And that's what matters.
Yeah. Tonight with Boy.